Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to merge two dictionaries in Python. So first let's create two dictionaries, for example dictionary x with few values and for example dictionary y. If we want to merge two dictionaries, we're gonna use the update method. The update method updates the dictionary with the elements from the another dictionary. So we have dictionary X and we want to update to this dictionary all elements from dictionary Y. And finally, let's print the result. Let's see if these two dictionaries are now merged in this dictionary. I'm gonna run this program and as you can see these two dictionaries are merged. That's all in this tutorial. Don't forget to check other tutorials on our channel. See you in the next tutorial. Bye bye.